I think Brad Hunt ran in 2-17s. Ran into Martin in front of the bench and put him on his behind.
Penalty coming up on Barzell.
There's no penalty on the plate.
Can he say, hey, no penalty, referee? I don't believe that happens.
Well, that's what he did. But so, I've never seen a guy actually say, nah, he didn't trip me.